Anyone else hate when their pillow goes flat or when their pillow heats up in the middle of the night? These Lifewood pillows have the highest rating on Amazon. They're made of breathable micro silicone fibers, are super soft and provide perfect support, but will always fluff right back up. To keep you comfortable, they won't heat up in the middle of the night, they're hypoallergenic and machine washable as well. So is this something you need or don't?
This is an Amazon must-have for dog owners. This is the Doggone Dirty Dog Mat, and it literally dries their paws instantly. It's machine washable, hang to dry. It's a must.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 324 of 365. This beach umbrella does one thing others don't. Screw in the base diagonally, secure the anchors on the outside, and the umbrella turns into a beach tent. You'll have more privacy and be better protected not only from the sun, but also sand on a windy day. It has pockets for your personal stuff, is UPF 50 plus rated, and even has zippered windows on each side so you can have a view of your kids. So is this something you need or don't? Amazon products you need or don't. So we recently picked up this water dispenser. It not only keeps the water ice cold, provides hot water when you need it, but it also keeps your pets in mind. It comes with this bowl that you attach to the bottom, and it turns your water dispenser into a pet station. You can now fill up your pet's bowl at the touch of a button. The water bowl can also be placed on either side of the cooler, and it has a nightlight as well. So is this something you need or don't? So I featured my spin mop a few weeks back, but somebody, I'm not gonna say who, rained on my parade. Oh, there's an updated version that separates the clean water from the dirty water. So apparently with this one, you remove the water tank, fill it up with water and floor cleaner, and then give it a shake. You release the clean water, you rinse your mop, clean your floors, and then all that dirty water gets stored in the lower tank. And when you're done, just dump it in your neighbor's yard. So this one is clearly a game changer, but what to do with this one now?
Bougie Amazon Finds Part 3. Did y'all know that there's fake pampas grass out there? Now, I love the look of pampas grass, but I hate how much they shed. I found this faux pampas grass on Amazon, and it came in a pack of 3, and I went ahead and picked up 2 packs. They came in this beautiful white color, and they're so fluffy, and they don't shed. It just adds this nice, light and airy look to my home. Just that bit of razzmatazz that it really needed in this corner. But if you guys are interested in this faux pampas grass, hit the link in my bio.
Amazon favorites for the home. And then I discovered this gem, which I thought was such a game changer. It's a USB water dispenser that fits right over your 5-gallon jugs. I love that you can charge it and it will easily fit in my pantry. This is also great for family functions or picnics.
Here are 10 aesthetic Amazon home decor pieces I have been loving. First off, this cute pink vase. I love the fluting detail. And then we have a couple more vases here. These come in a set of 3. You get the blue, green, and white. And I love how they're kind of bubbly. Really, really cute. I also had to get some new coasters for my space, so I picked up these woven rattan style coasters, which I love. And of course, a little tray as well. This is perfect to store jewelry, Polaroids, just like as you walk in the door, throw your keys on it. And I love the marble detail. I've also been fully obsessed with checkerboard lately. So this checkerboard marble frame totally is a perfect element. How fun is this vase? Also, the silhouette is super unique. I love the color of it, and it pairs super nicely on this little table. Storage boxes are perfect to style on top of coffee table books, and of course, you could store stuff in them, and I love the bold print of this one here. I also am obsessed with taper candle holders. I have so many of them, and this set of 3 is only $15 on Amazon. I also got this bust here. I've had this for quite a while, but it's a really cute statue piece of decor to, you know, style on top of a bookshelf or something. And last but not least is this green tray, perfect to hold your keys, and it's made of marble.
Affordable Amazon baby products. Part 2.
First up is this on-the-go baby dome, which I would highly recommend if you plan on having your baby in the sun this summer because it keeps them completely shaded. I love taking it to the beach because it's super easy to carry, super easy to assemble, and it has a couple toys for him to look at as well. Next up is this support pillow. I love this because it has pieces you can detach so that you can either have the baby sitting up or laying down. I always put this on my counter so my son's right there with me while I'm cooking. It's also great for tummy time. Last is this breathing monitor that you simply just clip onto your baby's diaper. I love this thing. It has really great reviews on Amazon, but it's a lot cheaper than most baby breathing monitors.
Some random shit you need from Amazon.
These double-walled glass cups and mugs are so cute. They keep the hot coffees hot, the cold coffees cold, and there's no condensation. The 64-ounce water bottle helps me stay really hydrated, and I love the top on this one. I love using this LED light therapy mask to help with acne scars, and anti-aging. I read both of these books every single morning just to set my mindset up for the day. This is like the best frother ever. It's not too ugly to leave out on the counter, and you can froth things hot or cold in it.
Happy Friday, everyone. This came in at the perfect time. If you haven't heard of the Barzy Coaster, I think that's what it's called, it's pretty much making your perfect drinks. First things first, download the app. Okay, so we downloaded the app. You have to insert all the alcohol that you have on stock, and you can do that by easily just adding it in yourself manually or by scanning the barcode, which is awesome. Then you just connect your coaster to Bluetooth and you can make any drink that they have in their app, which is freaking awesome. Here's the coaster. It is a little bit bigger than I thought. Oh, there's a cord. But first, we are going to scan in all the alcohol we have. Started adding in some of the whiskey, rum, and vodka that we have. But when I got to the sweet and sour schnapps that we have, it does not come up in the barcode. Now that I finished putting all of the bottles in that we have, this is the only one that is considered ready to pour, so it has everything we need to make an old fashioned. I honestly think that's really cool that it goes through what you have in your bar to tell you what to make. Personally, I love that idea, and then here it is, and it just tells you what you can garnish it with, the shake technique also. And then based on you liking an old fashioned, it also gives you other drinks you may like that maybe you've never tried before, which is cool. You can also do it by liquor, mixer, if you are in the Discover page to try new drinks. Plus, it does it by like holiday, 4th of July, Father's Day, and margaritas. Duh, who wouldn't want a margarita? We are going to go to the liquor store tonight to pick up some more goodies to try out a different drink. So make sure you hit that follow button to see the next video of how it actually works. Okay, seriously though, these are the coolest things. Just in case you've never seen these little ice balls, they are called like whiskey stones, and you put them in your freezer and they keep your drink just as cold as if you had ice in it. So you just plop it in there and it keeps your drink nice and cold. But the best part is it doesn't water down your drink like a regular ice cube would. Just about 3 o'clock, so let's see how long it keeps my drink cold. It is 4:30. And my drink just kind of got room temperature, so I would say it lasts about an hour and a half.
This is my glass cleaner I found on Amazon, and all you have to do is just stick it to the inside of your sink, run the cups, plates, silverware through them, and then throw them in the dishwasher. It makes it so easy to be able to rinse your dishes before, and so you don't have to clean again.
My top office Amazon finds I would repurchase. My retro keyboard is my number one. I love it. It sounds like a typewriter. I can no longer live without my USB desktop adapter. This is perfect. It looks like it comes with a Mac. And Amazon no longer has this exact lamp, but I do have the dupe attached to it. It has 3 settings and it's perfect for your desk.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites. This portable trash bin is under $5 and moves around the kitchen while you cook, catching food and crumbs for less mess and an easy cleanup. These bag holders have a cushioned grip, come in a pack of 2, and make it super easy to carry all of your bags at one time. And this pack of food-grade silicone sponges not only cleans your dishes, but are heat-resistant up to 500 degrees, so you can use them as pot holders or as a coaster. Link in bio to shop.
5 travel products you need off Amazon, part 2.
This set of packing cubes comes with 2 large and 2 small and has a second zipper for added compression. This foot hammock hangs over the tray table on your flight and allows you to elevate your feet. These compression socks are also great for added circulation on long-haul flights. This is our favorite cooler to take on road trips, folds flat for easy storage, and these hiking sandals are so comfortable with fabric straps and added cushioning.
know I can't be the only one who hates putting their hair up in a towel after the shower. It droops, it's heavy, it hurts my neck, and it doesn't even dry my hair very well. But I found the perfect thing
called the Aquis Coppershire Hair Wrap.
I've used other hair wraps before, but this one quickly became my favorite because they use a special type of fabric. So when you put it on your wet hair, it actually soaks up moisture faster without drying out your hair.
Another awesome benefit is that it's antimicrobial. What the heck does that even mean? It means that you don't have to wash it as often, and you can wear it on top of your head while you're getting ready. It's super lightweight and dries my hair about 75%. I'm hooked, and you can get it off Amazon.
I am so impressed with this Amazon find. It is a 3-in-1 stand, small enough to fit in your pocket. The first way that you can use it is as a cell phone holder. You can adjust the angle to suit your needs. It can also withstand 100 pounds of pressure. The second way you do it is you open it up and then it becomes a tablet holder, great for iPads.
Man. This happened 1, 2, 3 times too much.
If you sleep on your side, your back, or your stomach and experience neck or shoulder pain, this ergonomic pillow could be a game changer. There's a hollow space in the center to relieve head pressure, neck support to provide proper alignment, and armrests for stomach, side sleepers, and back sleepers alike. It's made of hypoallergenic material, can be covered with a regular pillowcase, but is this something you need or don't? Here are 6 finds for camping. This camp stove turns fire into electricity to power up and charge your devices. It can also be used to grill your food, heat up your soup and coffee, and the generator can be removed and used as a power bank. This water bottle not only self-disinfects, but also uses UV light to sanitize water when you're in the great outdoors. This portable shower that is USB powered and will allow you to stay clean no matter how far off the grid you go. This lightweight and collapsible stool that will hold your weight and will always give you a place to sit. This bug bite suction tool that suctions up the irritants from bug bites to help alleviate itching and swelling. These cots can not only be transformed into a sofa bed, but can also be combined to form a bunk bed to create much needed space.
I gave in and bought a paddling pool on Amazon for the dog. I love that this isn't inflatable and it holds its shape really well, so it's really easy to put up and down. So we just need to add a dog and a ball. Luna's a bit funny when it comes to water. She's not a huge fan, even though she is a spaniel.
Luna, in the pool.
Good girl! I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
Top Amazon beauty products right now. First, this moisturizer. I have been using it. It never fails me. I swear this makes my skin look really glowy and healthy after I put it on. I also started to put it on my neck, my collarbone, and the tops of my shoulders because we don't want wrinkles around here. Next, the Maybelline Ink Crayon. I like this color in Lead the Way. I'm not going to say it's necessarily a dupe for the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk, but throughout the day, it fades into a color that's very close. Next, if you want your skin to look literally like a glowing goddess, I am obsessed with this spray-on sunscreen. It's perfect. You get your SPF and your shimmer. Lastly, claw clips. It's the perfect lazy, sweaty hairstyle, and I love it. All right, follow me for more.
Amazon Travel Must-Haves Part 2. So the second thing I got is this jewelry organizer, which separates into different compartments so you can separate your earrings, your rings, your necklaces. And I love that it closes up so nicely and fits in your suitcase perfectly. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon Favorites Part 17. If you have a drink with a lid on it and you're outside the summer and you don't want any bugs to get in, you just slide it on, spin it over, and you're bug free.
If y'all have a baby that sits, crawls, or is starting to stand up and walk, I highly recommend this head protection cushion from Amazon. Better be safe than sorry. I will leave the name in the comments.
Trust me when I say road trips have never been the same since we found this. This backseat air mattress fills up your entire back seat and utilizes your floorboard to make it completely level. It comes with a pump that plugs into your cigarette lighter that can inflate this entire mattress in less than a minute. They have so many different sizes depending on your car, and it comes with two pillows.
There's two must-have baby and toddler products.
So recently I saw a mom share reusable squeeze pouches that you can get on Amazon, and I thought it was such a great idea. My 2-year-old absolutely loves yogurt, and usually he makes such a mess whenever I give it to him, but with these, that's not a problem. The specific ones that she shared were already sold out when I went to go get them, so I bought these instead that open from the side instead of the bottom. And I actually really like that they open from the side because the opening is larger, and it also comes with this attachment that helps you to not make a mess when you're adding whatever you want to add to them. It comes with a max fill line and a contents and date label. As you can see, when I squeeze them, nothing comes out, and he's been loving them so much. Next is this mesh baby wrap that is specifically designed to be worn around water with your baby. I bought this because I knew we were going on vacation to a water park, and I wanted to be able to wear my baby in a wrap while we were there. He loved being so close to me, and he basically just slept on me the entire time we were there. So this is the perfect wrap if you live somewhere that's hot year-round, or if you just plan on being outside a lot with your baby this summer, this will keep them cool. It's super easy to use and very affordable.
Spring cleaning my one-bedroom apartment, so I'm getting a head start on spring cleaning, and I wanted a better shoe system since I'm working with very limited space. So I got these shoe boxes. They come in 20 for only $27. I'm going to store winter shoes and shoes I don't really wear as often. They do run kind of small, so I don't think men's sizes will fit. I also had to find a way to store larger boots, so I found these boot boxes that come...
Okay, if you're asking if it was a necessary purchase, I don't really have an answer for you, buddy. But if you're asking if I think everybody on this planet just needs one of them...
TikTok made me buy it. Are you still worried about cleaning windows? You can try this window cleaning robot. It adsorbed on the window glass, it will automatically scrub the window. The machine uses a safety rope fix to not worry about falling outdoors. Manual mode is very fun, but also can be used to clean the glass door. I really like it.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 320 of 365. This is a snow cone maker from Nostalgia. Just put in 4 or 5 ice cubes and let it run. You'll be able to make snow cones from home anytime, and you can also purchase a kit that comes with everything that you see here. This electric powered bucket allows you to make homemade ice cream. Just mix all of your favorite ingredients, let it churn, and then just add your favorite toppings. This ice cream scoop transfers heat from the handle to the ring at the top and will allow you to scoop out ice cream with little effort. Here are 5 car accessories. This Bluetooth FM transmitter for older cars. Just set the FM frequency, find it on your radio, and you can transmit music and voice calls from your phone to your car. This professional grade keychain breathalyzer that will estimate your blood alcohol concentration and give you a better idea whether or not it is safe to drive. This portable oven that plugs into your car's outlet and allows you to heat your food when you're on the road. This wireless car charger that automatically opens up and keeps your phone securely in place. And this car vacuum that will not only help keep your car clean, but will also inflate your tires as well. If you love having your tea or coffee at just the right temperature, this $130 smart mug could come in handy. Pour in your beverage, set it to preferred degree on the app, and the mug will heat or cool your beverage and then hold it at your desired temperature. The mug itself always stays cool so you won't burn your hands, has a customizable light color so you won't confuse multiple mugs in your home, and has an 80-minute battery life or can be constantly kept warm on its chargeable plate. You can also monitor the relationship between caffeine intake and your heart rate or sleep. But is this something you need or don't?
Thank you.
5 Amazon kitchen finds I simply can't live without.
Bag sealer allows you to seal any open packaging without having to use a clip or anything.
This bread box not only looks super cute in the kitchen, but it's honestly really large and holds quite a bit of stuff you just don't want displayed on your countertop. I got this new dish set, which was only $34 for all of the pieces you see here, and I love how it has this speckled glaze on top and a more sandy glaze at the bottom. I think this just looks so much more expensive than it actually cost. I love the look of copper cookware, but I love a nonstick cookware as well, so I mixed them both together, found this affordable option. I love the hammer detail on the side, and everything comes with lids. Last but not least are these hexagon ice cube trays. I love them because they stack in the freezer and they just create really cute hexagons, which makes drinking any drink a lot more fun.
Sakura plates. Hello and welcome to my little dining room area. We have hardwood floors and I used to buy these little sticky things that go on the bottom of my chairs, but they always fall off and I hate them. So on Amazon, I found these little furniture socks. They come in all kinds of different colors and you just slide them right over the legs of your chairs. And I personally folded mine up just to make them a little more inconspicuous, and they're really awesome and they are saving my hardwood floors. Seriously, my floors will be thanking me. If you want to buy some, the link is in my bio to shop. Follow for more finds.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 317 of 365. This camping bed does something others don't. Setup takes minutes, and the two cots you have put together can not only be combined to create a sofa for your leisurely activities, but it can also be easily transformed into a bunk bed as well. If you're limited on space, you can have someone sleeping comfortably at the bottom and the top. Each cot can hold up to 500 pounds. It comes with side organizers for all your personal belongings, and it's also ideal for hotel rooms and guests. It will fit into dome and oversized tents, but is this something you need or don't?